大家好，我是你们的简珍妮。然后今天 I want to surprise my dad because he has never had hot pot ever. And I know you guys like watching his reactions to things. So I was like, okay, he needs to try hot pot. Can you believe this man? 从来没吃过火锅。My God. Yeah, so I'm very excited about this. I'm just waiting for him. I came over here. I told him, show up. Just show up at this time. And then I'm gonna feed you. But he doesn't know what it is. I'm so excited. Let's wait until he comes.So, 刘一手来自中国的哪个城市？
刘一手来自中国的重庆。对，因为重庆跟四川是以川菜跟火锅出名，所以那边火锅的味道特别好。
Very nice. Okay, and 刘一手和其他的火锅有什么特色？
刘一手的话是以它的锅底的味道有麻有辣，所以锅底的味道更加纯正。然后他们那边的菜就专门为火锅准备的菜，非常的新鲜，然后口感非常的好。
Very nice. 你们餐厅有哪一些的特色菜？
我们餐厅锅底的话，我们有传统的刘一手牛油锅底。对，然后在我们的大锅里边，它会有一只牛的一个形状，然后我们把汤倒进去之后，它会融化在里边，然后这个锅底的味道非常纯正。然后我们的菜品的话，会有我们的牛羊飞盘，然后有我们的油条虾滑、红糖糍粑，和小酥肉这些，然后非常的受欢迎。对，到时候你可以尝一下。
Okay, I'm so hungry now. First impressions, Dad?
A lot of food.
Okay.
I'm so famous that he knows me.
Yes, he does know you. Okay, do you know where we are?
In a Chinese restaurant.
I told him that much, yes, yes. Do you remember I told you about hot pot?
Hot pot.
Do you know what hot pot is?
I think I had this in London.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, what does it look like it's going to be like? After coming in here, what's it look like?
They bring like a bathtub full of food.
I mean, maybe. I don't know, they're gonna bring it out for us. We are at liuyishou. This is a...hot pot place from China, specifically from Chongqing. Do you know where Chongqing is?
In China?
Yes, in Sichuan province, aka it's a very spicy place. We're not going...
Oh God! God, another spicy dish!
We know, we all know how he feels about spicy.
God. Everywhere I go, I said, no picante. I know spicy in every language.
You can say this, bula.
Bula, it's spicy?
Bula.
No bula.
No, bu is no.
Oh.
Bula.
Bula.
There we go. Okay, so this is one of the most, like, one of my favorite hot pot places actually in my city because the quality is unlike any other in this world. Like, the quality of the meat, the quality of the vegetables, the quality of everything is just so good. So, let me show you the menu a little bit, okay? So as you can see...
No, I cannot see.
No, you can't see. He's not wearing his glasses. Now, let me show you guys the menu anyway. So you can see, like, obviously you just choose your veggies, your meats, whatever, and you just tell them what you want, basically, to put into your pot of soup. So we're gonna get a pot of soup here. And you can choose the flavor of your soup. If we look here, there's a lot of different ones. There's a special soup base. There's spicy soup base, tomato soup base, or wild mixed mushroom soup base.
No spicy.
No problem. We're gonna get a half and half one. So you can try the spicy.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
He can't say no to me. This is gonna be... Yeah, I've already talked to the manager here. His name is Alan. He's fantastic, okay? And he is going to surprise us with some special dishes that we can use for a hot pot. But if there's anything that you really want to try, normally things are like beef lamb, beef bowl, beef tongue,
No tripe.
I love tripe, actually.
No.
Maybe you guys can tell me right now, write it in the comments or in the danmuli, and tell me a little bit, what is your favorite hot pot thing? And then we can see together if we end up ordering your favorite. There's tofu, lots of seafoods.
Seafood is good.
I know, and lots of vegetables.
Good.
And then also we're going to be able to make our own sauce. Right behind my dad over here is a sauce building station, and we're gonna build our own sauce as well. Exciting stuff. It'll be fun. Okay, so I guess I first want to know, like, what is our soup gonna be? What is our ingredients gonna be? And then we'll go make our sauce. Can you say 火锅?
火锅.
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 That's it. You just said hot pots in Chinese.
Why you are not dressed properly?
What do you mean?And what am I supposed to be dressed as?
Maybe, see, panda dress or I have a red shirt.
Oh, you did that on purpose.
National, color of China. And I have Moshu Li, the famous, most famous tiger, Chinese tiger, proudly presented on my chest.
He's really calling me out here. He did this for you guys.
Moshu Li, the most famous tiger. I am in Chinese restaurant.
I don't even know who that is. I'm so sorry.
Shame.
Okay, let's eat now. He stood up.
Are you sure this is for two people only?
Oh my god. Okay, we have a lot of stuff here. Let me show you guys. We have seafood platter, we have veggies, we have a ring of meat, three soup bases. We have, this is like a dessert, bamboo. We've got shrimp paste in the shape of hearts. Wow, so cute. And then we've got other ones here, meatballs. And we've got these noodles. And then there's us, ready to eat, right?
Yummy.
We're just waiting for the soup base to basically boil. I'm gonna move the vegetables because the thing with vegetables in hot pot is after you cook all of your meats and stuff inside of the soup starts to taste so good that when you put your vegetables in it last, they soak up all of the amazing juices of everything you just ate. Oh my God, this is so exciting. Here you go, Dad. Thank you. Yeah, baby.
Is there a knife? No.
No.
I think this is the first time I'm eating squid.
Really? And what do you think?
Fishy. Tastes fishy.
But the quality of the meat is so good. You can eat these too. Do you want to try? We can each try one here.
Are you sure we can eat this?
Maybe not everything, I don't know. I want us to try this. So this is called youtiao. This is actually very famous breakfast food in Beijing, but they stuffed it with shrimp paste. So let's try that.
I used to have a mustache like that.
A mustache? So what do you think of hot pot, Dad? What were you saying?
I feel like I am from a different planet.
It's so different, hey?
I never had this kind of hot pot, never.
Wow, but it's a cool experience, right?
Yes. It's very hot, steamy.
And delicious.
Yes. Very strange. Some of them I've never seen it. You know, bamboo, I didn't know that you can eat bamboos.
This is what you have after eating hot pot because it relaxes your system. It like cools it down.
I am so relaxed that I can fall asleep now.
Okay, have a taste of the jelly. It's very good. It's one of my favorites.
We need to do a tricky business here. Look at this. I don't know how to eat this.
You can just lift it up and slurp it. Okay, my turn to try it. I spilt it already. Okay, guys, look at that. Mix it up a little bit. Okay, ready? The best bite is when, okay, you guys can't even see, but when you have some of the jelly with the sugar syrup. So good. Don't mind me. Okay, so what did you think?
It was very groovy meal.
Very different from what you normally eat, right?
Yes. And I never had anything like that in my life.
What was your favorite part? Like, what was your favorite thing you ate today?
These living creatures.
Like the shrimp?
Yes.
The squid? I learned that squid is a new favorite of mine. Yes, so yummy. But now I'm so full. Are you full?
Yes.
Well fed?
Now I need a glass of wine.
I feel that. No. It's time to go to bed now. Hot pot makes me feel so good. But I want to say a big thank you to liuyishou for hosting us today and letting us try everything. If you guys are interested, you should definitely come to the Edmonton location or anywhere in your city. That's fine too. But liuyishou is good.
Sachujadzin.
Very close, okay. This is my ending to my videos. Qia ci jian.
Sa chu jian.
Qia.
Qia.
Ci.
Chu.
Jian.
Jian.
Okay, good enough. Now, 如果你们喜欢这种的视频的话，请点赞和关注我哟。然后你们可以告诉我一下你们最喜欢的火锅 ingredient. Okay, thank you so much. 那下次见。
Sa chu jian.
Bye, guys.